My dear students, today I am going to start exercise 2.2, chapter polynomials. Now let's start 2.2, question number 1, find the value of polynomial 5x minus 4x square plus 3. At there are 3 questions, x equals to 0, question number 2, x equals to minus 1. And question number 3, x equals to 2. First one, find the value of polynomials 5x minus 4x square plus 3x. So, now, first question, x equals to 0. Exercise 2.2. Consider the polynomials fx denoted by fx. This equation 5x minus 4x square plus 3. Question number 1, fx equals to 5x minus 4x square plus 3. Put the value of x equals to 0. 5 into 0 minus 4 into 0 plus 3. 5 into 0 means 0. 5 into 0 means 0 minus 4 into 0 means 0 plus 3 equals to 3. Question number 2. Same equation, fx equals to, consider the polynomials fx equals to 5x minus 4x square plus 3. Here value x equals to minus 1. 5 into minus 1 minus 4 into minus 1 whole square plus 3 equals to minus 5 minus 1 whole square means 1. That means minus 4. Plus 3. Here plus minus minus. Here minus 4 minus 5 minus 4 equals to minus 9 plus 3 equals to minus 6. Now question number 3. Same equation. Consider the polynomial fx equals to 5x minus 4x square plus 3. Take the value, x equals to 2. 5 into 2 minus 4 into 2 square plus 3. 5 to the 10 minus 2 to the 4. 4 for the 16 plus 3. 10 plus 3, 13 minus 16 equals to minus 3. Minus 3, okay? So there are 3 values comes out. First one, value of x equals to 0. Second, value x equals to minus 1. Third value x equals to 2. So there are values already comes out. Now question number 2. Find P0, P1 and P2 for each of the polynomials. There are 4 polynomials given. Question number 1, py equals to y square minus y plus 1. There are, put the 3 values. P0, 0, minus 0 plus 1 equals to 1. Second value, P1, 1, y square means 1, minus y, 1, plus 1. Plus 1, minus 1 cancel, 1. Third value P2 equals to x equals to 2, P equals to 2, that is value of y equals to 2, that means P2, 2 square, y square means 2 square minus y means minus 2 plus 1, 2 square means 4 minus 2 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5 minus 2 equals to 3. Now second equation, Pt, 2 plus t plus 2t square plus 2t square minus t cube. In this polynomial equation given, 2 plus t plus 2t square minus t cube. Same value, first one, value of p0, value of t equals to 0, 2 plus 0 plus 2 into 0 minus 0. That means 2 plus 0 plus 0 minus 0. So result is value p0 equals to 2. Second value, same equation, p1. That is value of t equals to 1. Now take the value 2 plus 1 plus 2 into 1 minus 1. 1 cube. So 2 plus 1 plus 2 minus 1. 1, 1. Cancel. That means result is 4. Next, P2. That is value of t equals to 2. That means 2 plus value of t equals to 2 plus 2 into 2 square. 2t square. 2 into value of t equals to 2 square minus 2 cube. So result is all are sign plus last terms and minus. That means 2 plus 2 4 plus 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8 minus 2 cube means 8, 8, 8 cancel. That means 4. So there are three values, P0 equals to 2, P1 equals to 4 and P2 equals to also 4. Remaining two equations polynomials given, you will do it. Question number 3 and 4. Now, question number 3. Verify whether the following are zeros of the polynomial indicated against them. First one equation, px equals to 3x plus 1. Value of x equals to given minus 1 by 3. Put the value x in this equation, p equals to value of x equals to minus 1 by 3, so 3, value of x equals to minus 1 by 3, plus 1, minus, plus minus minus, that means 3 into 1 by 3 plus 1, 3, 3 cancel, then minus 1 plus 1 equals to 0, so minus 1 by 3 is the 0 of the polynomial 3x plus 1. Now next question, question number 2, px equals to 5x minus pi. Take the value x equals to 4 by pi. Value is given. Put the value px, p, value of x equals to 4 by 5. 5 into x, value of x equals to 4 by 5 minus pi. Cancel, that means 4 minus pi. Therefore, 4 minus pi, so are zeros of the polynomial indicate, so it is not comes out value of 0. So 4 minus pi. 4 minus pi is not the 0 of the polynomial polynomial 5x minus pi. You can do remaining sum, same process. Okay, now question number 4. There are also 7 sums. First one, question number, find the zero of the polynomials in each of the following cases. 5x equals to x plus 5. Now, I've taken Px equals to 0. 0 polynomials. We denoted Px equals to 0. So, x plus 5 equals to 0. X equals to minus 5. So, minus 5 is the 0 of the polynomials x plus 5. Okay? Now, last one question. Question number 4. Question number 4, sum number 7. This equation is given Px equals to Cx plus D, where C not equal to 0 and D are real numbers. Therefore, Px equals to 0, therefore Cx plus D equals to 0. So, Cx equals to minus D, X equals to minus D by C. Therefore, value of minus D by C is a 0 of the polynomial. So, minus D by C is a 0 of the polynomial Cx, polynomial Cd plus Cx plus D. Okay, thank you.